Adventures. Joshua 14 here, and this is Hollow Knight running on the Surface Go 8GB model. And here are the settings. Not a lot of settings to change, but full res 1800 by 1200. I'm keeping VSync on, and I'm going to show you basically particle effects are normal. Screen scale doesn't really affect anything. And so I'm just going to show you. It's running right at around 30 FPS, so it's, but it could hit 60, and it's not, but still very, very smooth game.
to it all.
Try because it doesn't look like I'm gonna make it, but looks like you'll get a pretty respectable 30 frames out of this game. Lots of particles going on and all that jazz. Let me see what happens if I turn off V-Sync. Thank you. might as well keep it on. You're going to get around 30 FPS regardless. Alright, sounds good, guys. We'll catch you in the next video. Take care.